Hey guys, Walter's World here in the Coliseum. And you know, when you're traveling, when you're gonna travel anywhere, there's always, a few words you need to know when you go someplace. So what we're gonna do is give you the 10 most important words in Italian that you're gonna need when you're a tourist. Okay, so I'm gonna go find a little spot here to put down my camera to talk. Yeah, I'll put it right here. This little chair is going way here. Oh, I got my friend to hold for me. Cool. Now, first, the first word you need to know is anything. You always want to say excuse me because you're going to have so many people around you and bumping into you. You want to say excuse me. So it's mi scusi. Mi scusi. Two words. Mi scusi. Or you can just say scusi. So if you want to ask for something, get someone's attention or get the waiter, say scusi. Scusi. Okay, now the second one, you always want to be nice. So you want to say please. And please is per favore. Per favore. Like per favore. And of course, you want to say thank you because people are very nice and friendly here, so they're always giving you things. So you want to say thank you. Thank you is grazie. Grazie. Okay? Now, of course, you want to say yes or no. Do you want something? You don't want something? Yes is si. Si. And no is no. No. See, very simple sometimes, okay? Now, you're going to say, you're going to want to say, I'm a tourist, I'm lost, I'm whatever. You say, I am. It's io sono. Io is I, and sono is am. Io sono. Io sono. I am. If you want to say, I want something, you say, io voglio. Io voglio. Or you say, voglio. Voglio means I want, okay? And in Italian, they switch that for every single thing, so you can't say, he voglio. No, you say, io voglio. I want. Okay? Now, of course, when you're going to go shopping, you want to know how much something costs. You say, how much is quanto? Quanto. Okay? Then, if you want to ask where something is, you want to say where. Where is dove? Dove. All right? And of course, when you got to go, you want to go around, and the most thing you're going to ask for is where is the bathroom? So you need dove. So you're going to say gabinetti. Toilets are gabinetti. Or you might say bagno. Bagno. Okay? And then, of course, I'll give you a number 11 just for fun. You go out, you want to have a beer with your friends or some wine. Beer is birra. Birra. And wine is vino. Vino. Okay, so let's go through. Excuse me. Scusi. Scusi. Please. Per favore. Per favore. Thank you. Grazie. Grazie. Yes is si. Si. No is no. No. I am. Io sono. Io sono. Here, we can look a little bit more stuff here. I'll just take this so I can show you. I'm just giving you a little review. Thanks to my lovely friend for helping. And you want to say, I want is io voglio. Io voglio. You want to say how much something is? It's quanto. Quanto. You want to say where is something? You say dove. Dove. You want to say bathrooms? Because you're going to ask where the bathroom is. That's gabinetti. Gabinetti. And then, or you can say bagno. And then, of course, the two words I always like to have when I go travel around. Birra is beer. Birra. And wine is vino. Vino. So, have a great time in Italy. I hope these 10 words, well, actually 11, if you're going to have a drink, are going to help you out. Enjoy the sights. Rome is a great city, and Italy is one of the best countries to come visit. They're friendly, they're nice, and all kinds of things. And they're going to be even more friendly when you're there using one of your 10 most important Italian words.